guys. It's been a little bit since I've seen you. We're finally back with the Skincare Sunday. Here is my airplane skincare. Here's some of the stuff that I brought with me on the airplane, and it all made it through. So I'm assuming that if it made it through for me, it's gonna make it through security for you guys. We're starting off by just spritzing a little bit of this mini Tarte Rainforest of the Sea Setting Mist, but it really just helps to refresh. If I'm gonna bring anything on this trip with me, it has to be, or any trip with me, it has to be like a setting spray or just a spray to really refresh the skin, and definitely some eye patches. I love the Patchology eye patches. Bring them everywhere with me. It was about time that someone finally came out with eye patches, like that all just came in a jar rather than all separately packaged. I also brought a sheet mask for Enzo, and then I'm using the Summer Fridays mask, which is freaking awesome to the max. Like, I love it. You can just leave it on your skin. You don't have to. Enzo wanted a kiss for the lip balm. You can just leave the Summer Fridays mask on your skin. You don't have to take it off. So that is very awesome. So then we just take a little bit of a nap, and then we're going to take everything off once it's, you know, pretty been on there for a little bit. The Patchology masks, you really just have to leave them on for 5 minutes. Same thing with the Summer Fridays, 5 to 10 minutes. You can take it off if you want to. But yeah, then we rub everything in. We've got some glowing skin once we get off this plane. And that's really it, guys. Super quick skincare Sunday. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.